into heaven. She was walking all alone. Not a soul was around. There came a little wispy cloud out of the blue, and it carried her away. She's not afraid of anything, and she goes without a sound. She would gaze up at the sky, dreaming that she's flying so high, and she's gone, disappearing like a vapor train. Yesterday she lay in bed in that lonely little room. From the window up above, all she would see were the clouds. She was so very, so very young. Such a long, long road ahead of her. But she heard that voice calling, and I guess she's happy now. She will gaze up at the sky, dreaming she's gone, disappearing like a vapor train. She will gaze up at the sky, dreaming that she's flying so high, and then she's gone, disappearing like a vapor train.